Christian Pulisic and Weston McKennie helped their sides pick up victories, whilst both John Brooks and Bobby Wood suffered defeats. We will take a closer look at all of their performances next on Americano Abroad. Hello everyone, I'm Kate Abdo alongside Warren Barton and Jovan Kirovski. Every single week we take a red, white and blue look at the Bundesliga. This was a quiet weekend for Americans. Jovan, what caught your attention?
For me it was Pulisic midweek in a solid performance in the Pokal. And again he came off the bench to help his team win again. They've been flying. And you look at the others, Brooks, he played against Dortmund, he played 90 minutes again. Even though they lost, playing consistently in the Bundesliga. And Weston McKennie comes on, he's had a decent season playing. But in the end, I think it's Christian Pulisic again. That midweek performance really caught my eye.
Fair enough. Pulisic coming on in the 77th minute of that victory over Wolfsburg. Not much time to make an impact, was it, Warren, though, in that game, really?
No, and I think that's when you're saying with Christian how big an influence he is, because obviously he played in midweek, he's had that injury that he's coming back from. They've obviously got Champions League, but he's a big-time player, and he's got a massive game coming along at the weekend against Bayern, and he's an important part to this team's success going forward. He's more disciplined than maybe some of the other players that play wide, but there's no doubt about his talent. Once he starts getting maybe three or four games under his belt, I'm sure we're going to see the best of him.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see if he starts again against Bayern Munich in the Clásico, because they both have midweek Champions League games. But Sancho, Pulisic, Larsson, there's competition for places, but he'll definitely be in the mix.
Yeah, I think also as well, the first time in his career at Dortmund that he's been scrutinised under pressure of being a regular, because he did that early part of the season and he was the first name on the sheet. Then obviously had the injury, then other players have come in and done well. So it's a good test for him, and for Jonathan Brooks, it's just to be playing, you know, to be out there, to be involved. And I said, with Sancho and people like that he's up against, it's going to be a big season for him.
Next weekend, Dortmund welcoming Bayern to the Signal Iduna Park for the latest edition of Der Klassiker. It's a big game, especially at this time with Bayern really struggling. Do you expect Pulisic to start that game? Surely not, because the way Jadon Sancho is playing, he doesn't move him out of the squad.
Yeah, the only thing I would think with the coach is maybe with Christian Pulisic, as I said, is a bit more disciplined. If you're playing Iron Robin or Ribery or James Rodriguez, where you need players early part of the game for the first hour to don't let Bayern get a result. Don't let Bayern start dictating the play, and then Sancho can come on and change that. And that's the first facility that he's got. He's got a player that are two quality players. One's a little bit more disciplined, another one's a match winner. So that shows you the quality
that
they have.
I wouldn't be surprised if they both started. Yeah. Pulisic has had very good performances against Bayern
in the
past.
You think Favre can use him in the same lineup?
Yes, I definitely think so. Yeah. I think you put Sanchez on either side, Sancho, and Pulisic, they can both play either side. Their work rate is good, and he's so confident at the moment that you would expect him to start. And Pulisic, I think
so. Who do you take out the squad for?
Larsson would be the one that I would look at and say, look, you can come out, because they both complement each other. Like you said, Sancho's good enough to get on the ball, make things happen, and you know with Christian, he's going to work hard, he's going to come back and be disciplined, but also he's got the energy to get forward if Bayern turn the ball over in midfield.
OK, well, John Brooks, we mentioned him as well, didn't we? Expected to be in the starting lineup this upcoming Friday, when Wolfsburg will kick off around 11 against Hanover. Josh Sargent will hope to make his Werder Bremen debut on Saturday against Fabian Johnson and Gladbach. Christian Pulisic hoping to shine in Der Klassiker, whilst on Sunday, Weston McKennie likely to feature for Schalke against Frankfurt. Until then, auf Wiedersehen.